something to what I think I've heard a lot of folks saying tonight about a belief that the navigation teams aren't doing anything to remove encampments. And at any given time, there are 400 distinct locations in the unauthorized encampment complaint database. The city council gets reports every week about encampments that are being removed all over the city based upon that encampment database. Since the beginning of the year, nearly 100 encampments have been removed by these navigation teams. Between 4 and 6 encampments are being removed every week. So I just want people to understand, it's not like nothing is happening to address your complaints, but the city can't be everywhere at once, and there are 400 individual geographic locations in the encampment database at any given time.